Filip Zadina is returning to Detroit for the NHL season that is supposed to start in mid-January. The NHL, according to multiple reports, is eyeing a 56-game schedule slated to start January 13th. The Red Wings loaned a bunch of young players to teams in Europe as they waited for their season to begin. Zadina had 8 goals and 6 assists in 17 games playing in the Czech. We are still waiting on official word about the season actually happening. Training camps are supposed to happen in a couple of weeks, but we do know the Wings have to leave Joe Valeno and Moritz Seider in Sweden because they are loaned there on full season deals. I can't say it loudly enough, though, guys. We need a hockey season to be happening again soon. Just looking at those highlights, we haven't seen the Wings play since March.
Yeah. We need some hockey and we need some sports teams to win around here, don't we?
Yes.
Well, that would help too.
I feel like we see this every day, but it's so true and it's going to be a while. It's so sad.
All right, Brad, thanks.